I've always been a supporter of the rights of gun owners. That might explain why the NRA endorsed me, and only me. I've always thought a judge's role was looking out for victims, not for criminals. That's why law enforcement all across West Virginia is on my side. And I've always believed our Supreme Court judges could do better when it comes to protecting our conservative family values. On Election Day, I hope you will give me the chance to do exactly that.
Beth Walker, she's earned our vote.